Thursday, August 8, 2024, Fort Wainwright held a ceremony to activate the 11th Airborne Division's Arctic Aviation Command. When USARAC Aviation Task Force was deactivated in 2018, no replacement brigade-level aviation organization remained in Alaska. In 2022, USARAC headquarters was redesignated as the 11th Airborne Division, Arctic. Activation of the 11th Airborne Division's Arctic Aviation Command aligns all active duty aviation units under a single aviation brigade level headquarters, the Army's newest warfighting division, the Arctic Angels.